What's up, Rich Squad? It's your boy Dominic, and I'm back with more World Cup qualifiers prediction. And today, I'm going to bring you the Northern Ireland versus Switzerland prediction. These matches will be played over two legs. The first match will be played in Northern Ireland, I think, and the second match will be played in Switzerland. But guys, 9 teams have qualified so far from the UEFA Confederation. We have France in Group A, Portugal in Group B, Germany in Group C, Serbia Group D, Poland Group E, England in Group F, Spain in Group G, Belgium Group H, Iceland in Group I. And from those 9 groups, we had 8 best second place teams coming up against each other in the second round. Of course, we have Northern Ireland versus Switzerland. Then we have Croatia versus Greece, Republic of Ireland versus Denmark, and Italy versus the Swedes. So, guys, who do you think will make it? Only 4 spots left, and these playoff ties will determine the remaining 4 teams who will make it to Russia. But Northern Ireland come up versus Switzerland. I almost said Sweden. Northern Ireland versus Switzerland. And these two sides have played each other in... These two sides haven't played each other in a competitive match since 1964. Wow, that's a long, long time. And Northern Ireland have made 3 previous World Cup appearances, the last being in 1986. And Northern Ireland finished 2nd in Group G behind Germany and ahead of Czech Republic and Norway. Kyle Lafferty and Josh McGuinness and also Chris Brunt were the top scorers for Northern Ireland in the qualifiers. The Northern Ireland roster boasts the likes of highly rated Premier League defender Johnny Evans and other talented players like Jamie Ward, Sturt Dallas, Connor Washington, and Oliver Norwood. Northern Ireland is targeting back-to-back tournament appearances after qualifying for Euro 2016. The first leg will be played in Belfast, and Northern Ireland have won 4 of their last 5 competitive games at home and have only lost 1 game at home in 4 years, and that was to Germany in this current World Cup qualifiers. The key for Northern Ireland is to win at home and avoid a heavy defeat away in Switzerland. For Switzerland, they have made 10 previous World Cup appearances, even hosting the tournament in 1954. Switzerland have qualified for the last 3 World Cups and topped their group during qualifiers for World Cup 2010 and World Cup 2014. The Swiss were on course to top Group B, but because of, come on, Portugal, Euro 2016 winners, Portugal. Switzerland had won 9 games, 9 out of 9, but the last game to Portugal, they lost. So that killed their chances of automatic qualification, and now they will play Northern Ireland. And Switzerland roster boasts the likes of Jan Sommer and Roman Bürki in the goal, Stefan Lichtsteiner, Ricardo Rodriguez, Granit Xhaka, Jerdan Shaqiri, Haris Seferovic, Admir Mehmedi, and Breel Embolo. These are all impact players for Swiss, and the Swiss team has been in really good form as of late, and will be looking to book their place in Russia. The key for Switzerland is to avoid defeat in Belfast and win handsomely in Basel. Guys, what do you think about these two teams, Northern Ireland and Switzerland? You know what I think? I think these teams are really good, or else they wouldn't be in the playoffs, you know? So they came second in their various groups, and now they have to face each other to see who is the obviously best four second place finish teams. And Northern Ireland versus Switzerland, I'm gonna say the first leg is gonna be a 1-1 draw in Northern Ireland. As you can, you know, as you heard from what I said, they have lost only one game in the last 4 years, one whole match. So I think this game is gonna be a draw, and the game in Basel is gonna decide who will qualify for the 2018 World Cup in Russia. I will let you know for sure who I think will qualify when I make part two of this video, which will be the second leg. And as I said, 1-1 draw, first leg. That match plays tomorrow is the 9th of November. So guys, let me know your predictions in the comments down below. It feels so good to do more World Cup qualifying videos. It feels strange, a little bit strange, but I'm back. And, you know, back with a bang, guys. I had a long, long week. I've been working long shifts, and I came home from work today, and I'm like, I have to do this. I have to put out my prediction for these matches. And here you go. 1-1, first leg, Northern Ireland versus Switzerland. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Smash the thumbs up button. And until next time, I'd like to say, peace out, Rich Squad!